As the country celebrates independence, Uganda has been known for an open-door policy in hosting refugees. Maneno Stella Samson, a South Sudanese refugee from Zone 3 in Imvepi settlement, is pleased with the shared peace and coexistence between the refugees and host community members.
The peace that they have shared with us, it's coexistence. Uganda doesn't segregate whether you're which tribe or what, so freedom of movement, you can move freely.
She advises the war-torn countries of South Sudan and Democratic Republic of Congo to emulate the peace Uganda has attained.
They have to cope up with the peace that Uganda has and the cooperation that Uganda has, the love that Uganda has really allowed its place and even its reason to host us, a refugee, meaning South Sudan and Congo has to share that love for being together.
Freedom of movement. Here in Uganda, you can move at any time that you can exit the camp and you come back. So we have freedom of movement, and also we associate with the people hosting us here freely. So it is one of the things that I can celebrate.
John Peter Ayume, the Refugee Welfare Council 3 chairperson for Imvepi settlement, calls for resource and startup capital to support refugees to be self-reliant amidst the various skills attained.
In terms of training, in terms of capacity building, in terms of peaceful coexistence, in terms of sharing, there are a lot of things that has put us really right. But our challenge is, as I said earlier on, is now the resources that we would put this into what? Into practice. Because for you to develop, you need to have resources. Start up capital, start up kids, start up what? So we have really some of the ideas gotten right and now remaining implementing it.
Uganda is currently home to over 1.6 million refugees from different parts of the globe settled in different settlements in the country. Robert Ariaka reporting for the news.